shopping cart can go with this little kit. And we will need a whisk, a spoon, a baking tray, one egg, some butter, milk, mixing bowl, water, and some measuring. To get turn the oven to 180. Be opening the box and getting all the ingredients out. What about I cut open the bag and get started? Now I'm going to cut this bag open and put it in my milk mixing bowl. Now I'm going to lay all my cupcake holders out. I got it. Now I've got it, let's put it in the bowl. And now let's crack my egg. Get the egg, butter, and spongy powder all mixed together until it's really smooth. To it nice and smooth, we're going to add 3 tablespoons of water. Now I've done that, we're going to mix. So now I've got it all mixed, we're going to divide it into the cupcake holders. My break. If you're wondering why I changed my clothes, because I'm going to a brownies party and I'm going to do the icing before I go because I'm taking them with me to the party. So I'm going to cut the bag open and I will pour them in. Let's pour it in. And now we're going to add a little teaspoon. So now I'm mixing it. It's getting there. Icing them all, we're going to add these little shocking details on. Take my cakes to my party and thanks for watching. I hope you all have a great time. Don't forget to put a comment down below and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye!